Hey, no, nothing in for yourself.
Me? Like everyone don't think so. I hate you, I hate you, this I hate you, but I'm gonna work.
You like him, moment, you like him, don't you? Please.
Cause now that the corner lock, he were the words that I needed to say. When you just keep away from me, right? We're finished.
I mean it.
Like trouble. I need you to stay away from me. Running cold. It's not gonna happen. I really like you. Some can heal, but this won't.
So I like you, alright? Before you go.
What did Kel do to you, Paul? Just a kid. If only I'd have known
you
were the
storm to weather. So you couldn't leave it alone, could you? You had to keep on and on.
Just leave me alone. It doesn't matter how much you try and push me away, I won't let you do it. Make it all stop hurting. None of this is your fault.
You feel so aflare, so you're gonna have to find yourself another project to work on and try and fix.
You are not a project, and I am not trying to fix you.
So none of this is your problem.
Absolutely, it is my problem.
Why?
Because I love you.
Before you go,
you can't go.
Was there something I could have said to make your heart beat better? If only I'd have known you.
I want to be with you. Because when I'm not with you, I feel like rubbish. I don't know what to do, but I know one thing. I could have said, I want you in my life. Stop hurting. It kills me how your mind can make
you feel so aflare. So I've always loved you. Before you go, I always will.